Hello, Pottery Pals. It's once again time for the Pottery Pod. This is Pottery Pod for March 11th, 2011. We're going to be doing something a little odd. I'm going to show you how to save a wobbly form or how to do an altered form on the wheel today. So we're going to get started by taking about 2.5 pounds of clay, and I'm going to go ahead and center it and pull it up. And what I've got here, probably with my second pull, is I'm going to start getting it a little wobbly. It's going to start getting off, and I'm already starting to do the claw grip to try to get the rim a little bit more secure. I'll go ahead and use my fingertips, and I'll just do a really large pull. This is a groggy stoneware raku clay once again. This type of alteration works really well for a raku piece that's done in the copper matte glazes. I'll go ahead and collar this in a little bit more, and as you see, this one's getting a little wobbly. I'm kind of half doing it on purpose. I'm kind of half not doing it on purpose. I kind of decide to do this about midway through this form when I realize there's just not going to be any saving it because it's so out of balance. And so instead of smashing it on the wheel and wadding it up and putting it in the slurry bucket in order to run it through the pug mill again, I thought I'd do this this altered form on it. It's a really good way to save a wobbly piece. And as you can see, there's a lot of variation at the top of this piece. I'm going to collar it in some more. You'll notice I'm collaring it in a lot, trying to save it, trying to balance it out. It may not look that wobbly on video, but it's actually quite off center. You can see that one side of the piece is a lot thicker than the other. So I'm going to take my wooden rib and get some of the imbalance off of the base. I'm going to go ahead and stretch out some of the form and try to migrate or navigate some of the clay up into the middle of the piece, and as I do that, it gets even worse, more and more wobbly. And this is a very common occurrence. You can't throw pottery without it being centered. It's a very common occurrence. I suggest that you don't try it because it really eats up your time. And so you can see how long I'm spending trying to get this one to level out, trying to get it balanced back out again. And at the top, it's just getting more and more out of balance. So we'll just keep using the wooden tool, and I'm going up and back, and I'm saving it to a degree, but it's taking a lot of time. So I'm going to end up cutting into the base, trying to level it out a little bit more, trying to stretch the base out more so that I can get more clay migrated to the top of the piece in order to order to level it out up there. Seems like a futility, futile. And we're going to go up a little bit more, and you can see how thin it's getting and wobblier still. So, time for the needle tool. I'll take the needle tool, and we cut the top of the piece off. And that helps a lot, but you can see that one side of the pot is actually thicker than the other, so there's really no saving it at this point. Unless you alter it enough to where it's not going to be an issue for it to be a little bit wobbly. I'll go ahead and give it a little bit of a neck and define the top. I'm going to put a lip on it. That looks pretty good. Now, with all this said and done, I'm going to go ahead and take this rib, and as it spins, start at the bottom and slowly navigate it up to the top in a spiral so that I get a nice spiral. Now, it's not that bad because the piece has been altered. You don't really expect it to be completely symmetrical on the wheel when it's been altered. I'll go ahead and put a dent in the top here so I can define the lip a little bit more and thicken up my lip a little bit. And this will make a nice raku piece with copper matte glaze. Go ahead and work on it as much as you want. And that seems like a nice easy way to save a failed piece. You don't always have to crush everything that you've done. I'll take the wire tool. cut it off the bat. And we've saved that piece. You can do this intentionally, too. You don't have to do it to just save ruined pieces. So, thanks for watching, and we'll see you again this month in about 2 weeks.